Oh, it's an old Jimmy Buffett song, one of my favorite ones. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, and saving the world on his own. Warm summer breezes and French wines and cheeses put his ambitions at bay. Summers and winters scattered like splinters, 4 or 5 years slipped away. So he went to England, played a piano, married an actress named Kim. They had a fine life, she was a good wife, bore him a young son named Jim. And all of the answers and all of the questions locked in his attic one day. But he liked quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. Now the war took his baby, the bombs killed his lady, and left him with only one eye. His body was battered, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was his cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling answers that he never found. Hopped on a freighter, skidded the ocean, and left England without a sound. But now he lives on the islands, he's fishing from pilings, drinks his green label each day, writing his memoirs and losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. 86 years of perpetual emotion. If he likes you, he'll smile and say, some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. And he went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so.
All right.